Assalamualaikum and hi. I will explain to you the first example on rate of change for partial derivative. So here we have the question given. The total surface area S of a cone with perpendicular height H and base radius R is given by this formula. Okay, S equal to pi R squared plus pi R times root of r squared plus h squared. If r is increasing at the rate of 2.5 cm per second, while h is decreasing at the rate of 1 cm per second, so here r increase, that means positive, and h is decreasing, therefore negative. Okay, find the rate of change of s when r equal to 6 cm and h equal to 8 cm. Right now, let's extract whatever the information given to us. Okay, so given dr over dt is equal to 2.5 cm per second, as it is increasing, the value is positive, and dh dt is decreasing, therefore it is negative 1 cm per second. We need to determine ds over dt. Since s here is in terms of r and also h, we have two variables, okay, function of two variables. Therefore, this is the ds over dt that had been derived. So, we're going to have del s over del r times dr over dt and del s over del h times dh over dt. Okay? So, right now, s is equal to pi r squared plus pi r. This part, change it in terms of index so that it will be easier for us to differentiate. Okay? So, it will be r squared plus h squared in bracket power of half. Then, del s over del r is equal to 2 pi r plus pi r squared plus h squared power of half plus pi r times 1 over 2 times 2 r times r squared plus h squared power of negative half. Why it become this long? Because, okay, this part is only in terms of r, so it will be 2 pi r here. But this one, it is a product of two functions. Okay, that means this term has r and this term also has r. Therefore, we need to use product rule where we let u equal to pi r and v is equal to r squared plus h squared power of half. So, you need to determine u r and also v r. Okay, and then plug in here. This would be u r times v plus u times v r. Okay. UR is equal to pi and VR here is equal to VR is equal to 1 over 2 times 2R. Okay, because we differentiate inside the bracket. Rewrite the function. Okay, and the power needs to subtract by 1. Here. Okay, and then simplify. We're going to have del S over del R is equal to 2 pi R plus pi root of r squared plus h squared plus pi r squared divided by root of r squared plus h squared. Next, del s over del h. Since s here, the first term is just in terms of r, so there is no terms of h. So it will be 0 because this one we assume as constant, anything in r as constant. And this one, pi r going to be constant because we want to differentiate with respect to h. So we just need to differentiate this part only. Okay, with respect to h, and thus we have this one. Okay, simplify. Therefore, del s over del h is pi r h divided by root of r squared plus h squared. Next, substitute all the derivative that we have determined earlier is this one, del s over del r multiply with the dr over dt. Here is del s over del h times dh over dt. Then substitute r equal to 6 cm and h equal to 8 cm. Therefore, ds over dt will be 59.2 pi cm squared per second. As it is a surface area, that's why the unit is cm squared. Make sure you calculate everything properly. Okay, this one, calculate first. Okay, everything inside the bracket, make sure you put it in bracket. Okay, and that's it for this example. Okay, thank you. Assalamualaikum.